You think you know me?
The following contest is a six-man battle royal! Making his way to the ring, representing the Ascension from Berlin, Germany, weighing in at 263 pounds, the Tank!
I can't watch this entrance. I heard this one backstage talking up their own work non-stop. Why don't they get in the ring and prove it? That's what they're doing right now, Corey. He said he'll be making a statement in this match tonight and will deliver it emphatically.
Ja, meine Hummel-Armee. GG, Pearl. Mr. Erik Vikingsson.
And his opponents, first representing the Viking Raiders from Valhalla, weighing in at 210 pounds, the Viking Erik Wolf.
The WWE Universe has been counting the days, hours, and minutes for this match to start, and the countdown is almost over.
And from Munich, Germany, weighing in at 219 pounds, one half of the Action Champions, Doc Iron.
Hey, what's the horse?
What are you talking about?
Yeah, what horse?
The high Wake horse up. This superstar always seems to be on. Did Jerry Lawler write that line for you? The champion always has a winning game plan.
Here he comes.
And from Germany, weighing in at 220 pounds, the Violator!
If pride comes before the fall, then brace for one heck of a big fall in this match.
Oh, aren't you clever, Saxton? It isn't about pride for this athlete. It's about believing in yourself and keeping firm in that belief.
Here comes one of my favorites.
And from Frankfurt, Germany, weighing in at 228 pounds, the Great Wolf.
And guys, this looks to be a match with major implications here at WWE. Could change the entire landscape here.
Just so.
from Germany, weighing in at 228 pounds, Wolfman.
Just look at the swagger on display. I love it.
Swagger? Really, Saxton? You know, a number of people in the back just despise this superstar.
Well, the WWE Universe clearly disagrees with you, Corey.
Oh, and what else is new?
Danke für das Ansetzen deiner Punkte. Meine Gesundheit, lieber White Boy. Prost. Ja, bei Wildy musst du damit rechnen, dass du so eine Antwort kriegst. Anna, vielen Dank. Boom. Und ein drittes Mal. Nennt sich Taktik, mein Lieber. Aber die Signature Moves und der Finisher sollten dir bekannt vorkommen, Doc. Oh. Oh, da geht Maurice.
Executed move we just saw there. Wow,
kick. Bang to the neck.
Is it enough? Is it enough?
Oh, Eric versucht jetzt hier den Dock rauszuhauen. Und er schafft es. Unbelievable.
We might be close to the end. At this point, it might be too much for him to recover from, Cole. He had it scouted. Hooked up. Now look at the power.
Ja, multiple matches, ne? Wo viele Leute dran sind. Aber das sah gut aus. Du hast das immer schön taktisch gemacht. Der Wikinger hatte andere Dinge im Sinn. Oh, das könnte es jetzt gewesen sein. Und das war für euch. Erik Vikingsson.
Here is your winner, the Viking Erik Wolf.
A statement victory by this guy tonight. To quote a pair of awesome scholars,
in life, holt sich den Sieg in dieser Battle Royale.